Hi, this is Mike Dingle, and today we'll be discussing TrakPro Lite Secure software. TrakPro Lite Secure, or TPLS, is software that works with the AeroTrak Plus A100 portable particle counter. TPLS provides an alternative for instrument configuration, reviewing data, and generating reports. In this video, we'll look at how to connect an instrument to TPLS.
Connecting an instrument can be done with a USB cable or through a wired or wireless Ethernet connection. To use a USB cable, plug into the USB-C port on the instrument and into the USB-A port on the computer. If connecting over Ethernet, plug an Ethernet cable into the instrument and into the computer. Alternatively, if you'd like to connect over Wi-Fi, plug the Wi-Fi dongle into one of the USB-A ports on the instrument. Assure the AeroTrak Plus and the computer are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. If connecting over USB, the IP address will automatically be entered, but must be entered manually if connecting over Ethernet. The IP address assigned to the AeroTrak Plus can be found by going to Settings and then pressing Network. To finish the connection in TPLS, select Connect under Device on the menu bar. Select your desired connection method. If using Ethernet, select Ethernet and enter the IP address. If using USB, simply select USB. When an instrument connects to TPLS, sample data and the instrument's configuration will be imported into the software. Due to the large sample buffer on the AeroTrak Plus, it can store 250,000 records. The number of records that can be downloaded are limited to prevent extremely long downloading times. By default, the last 200 records collected will be selected for download, but this can be changed here if desired. With the connection method and sample records to download selected, press the Connect button. Once the download is complete, you can view the data and generate reports. You can also save the configuration to load onto other instruments or update the configuration of the instrument that is connected. The data can also be saved for later viewing by selecting Sample Records under Device on the menu bar and clicking on Save Selected Samples to File. The saved file can be viewed in TPLS by selecting Open Data File under File on the menu bar. Note, the files are saved in a format that is compatible with Excel, so they may be open and viewed in Excel as well.
Look for additional videos from TSI to learn more about using the AeroTrak Plus with TPLS.